Let's see how we would do this in BlueJay. Here's the loop that we had before, which used 0 to decide when to quit. But now, we want to go as long as there's another double. We can use the hasNextDouble method to ask the scanner if the next token it has is a double. Then we basically want to do the same stuff as before, right? Asking for input and adding it to the sum and counting. Let's just try this. Still running? Still running? Okay, I think there's a bug here. So let's stop this and look at the code again. Where could this have got stuck? I've never seen simple variable assignments like this get stuck before, so I think that's not the problem. Now here, I check if there's another double. Oh, there isn't another double because I haven't asked for one yet. So I'll need to ask the user for a double before I check if there is another double. And now I'll have to ask again somewhere in the loop. I don't want to ask immediately because then I'll ask twice. So I probably want to ask at the end, after I process the value I already asked for. Let's test this again. I can enter 3 and 4 and 0. Well, it looks like this message isn't right yet. But if I add a Q, then I get my average back. That's interesting. This is the average of only the first two numbers. It didn't include the 0. I guess we're still not there yet. We're only incrementing the count if the value is not 0. We've also got this cruft with the done. We didn't need that anymore. So I'll take out everything associated with done. Now let's see. We have the user enter something. If it's a number, we read it in, add it to the sum, count, and ask for another one. This is probably what we wanted. Now if I enter 3, 4, and 0, that's better.